5 lakh doses sent in first vaccinate after Kabul fell. For the first time since Kabul fell to the Taliban in mid-August, India has sent 5 lakh doses of Covaxin to Afghanistan as a gift for the people of Afghanistan, the government said Saturday. Early this year, on February 7, the first consignment of 5 lakh doses of Covishield was sent to the Afghanistan, followed by another 4.68 lakh of doses through the COVAX facility on March 6. The latest consignment takes the total of 14.68 lakh doses. Thank you for your service, India.